Hello and welcome back. That's me in the background sporting an Alpha League shirt. I'm jeans. I usually don't like jeans, but I'm getting quite fond of them as I finally found you.
Yeah, that's what you're doing.
Huh?
I'm in Christchurch right now. And this is me playing chess in the Christchurch Cathedral Square. The chessboard, I was disappointed to find out the first day that I got here, 2011, there was a huge earthquake, everything broke, the cathedral behind us was still being rebuilt. And the chess set that you see now, I don't know if it's the same one that was there before, but they had to wait a few days, a few years, or whatever. This is the chess game that I'm playing. I only had 3 days here, maybe two, I think. And it's only open from 10 to 5. So I got here one today, just because I woke up late, and asked Alina to film this. She finally set it up. This is the game. See if you can make sense of it. If you have any questions, let me know. I can't give you move. Let me remember which one this was. Because I played 2 games with this guy. You'll see him walking past the camera every now and then. And I think this is the one I used my knights to put him in a checkmate with. And I'm really fond of this game because it's the first time in a really long time that I've gotten to a checkmate without. Right. So without having all of my pieces die. Or all of our pieces go, essentially. No, this was the other game. So the first game that I played with him. And this is the second one. The first game that I played with him, I put him in a checkmate. We only lost maybe 2 pawns each. This is the second game, and it was very, very scary. My heart was racing. Just because I'm like, this guy's really good. Eventually, I made it to the end. And enjoy. I'll put on some music for you if you want. In the background, you can also hear a drunk man. Who was there yesterday and who was there today, just having a monologue about everything you can imagine. He was singing, he was mocking the birds, he was mimicking and mocking birds. He was singing, he was talking to himself, he was talking to crowds. It was really funny. If you want, you can hear him in the background. Enjoy.
And some of them are coming strong because I've been taught that birds. Then they confirm the natural living things around them. When they come back to their body, get up and walk around, might be a bit sick. Then they dare to talk about the things that everybody was doing. They observe.
Thank you.
yourself for the battle. Don't know how your broken roads will unravel. Hope falls to the ground as you wait for the unknown. All the tears that you cried leave you so alone. Look above to the sky. I will carry you to the endless side. In your doubt, you will rise. I will show you how to forget the past. Show you the way to fly.
Yeah. Yeah.